best memory?
Best memory is interesting because I work for Real Madrid TV, but it's actually from a Barca perspective in that game in which Ronaldinho absolutely dominated. He was like a computer game. It was extraordinary. The performance that the Brazilian put in obviously was so good. They got a standing ovation from the Real Madrid fans as well at the Bernabeu. Unheard of, really, in our Clasico history. Just a sensational player who on his day was the best in the world.